What did the spectral thing do again? Yeah, this fight sucks. Like, this phase ain't bad. That other phase is garbage. Damn it, dude. I wish I knew it changed the shell. Yeah, we won't get him. I forgot about that if you grab the shell. We were wrecking them with the other one. If we die again, we'll just switch it. See, that is fucking bullshit. That is such bullshit. Yeah, if I use it, I don't think it's gonna give me enough health. I don't understand. Is it because I'm going too far out? Is that one like getting that shit on me? I think it is. Alright, so we need to just go in there and like fucking die so we can do that. And just use.
I've kept your flesh safe, foundling.
Oh! So if I grab the shell that's down there, it's gonna be that one? What was the thing for shell? This? What was it? What are the abilities? Guess we gotta die. These bosses. The other boss was fucking easy, but this one's a... So we don't want to grab the last resort. Dude, it pulled me into him. What the f- what kind of attack was that shit? Part's not bad. Last part. Shit, I hit the wrong button. the regular one, but the slow one is when he does like a follow up. Definitely when I run out of the arena. Found that. I don't know when he's gonna do both of those. God, that attack sucks so fucking bad. Is such bullshit. I don't know what to do. I think I just need to. But see, it comes with it, so I don't know. I'd rather him do that fast attack. Damn it, dude. That shit right there, running into the fucking weapons, is bullshit. Stay too close, because when he does that slow attack, it's like a motherfucker to dodge.
God damn it, dude! That fucking attack! Killing me. Like, I don't understand it, man. Like, that attack is so over and it still fucking hits me. Over with, why are you still getting hurt from it? I mean, there's like no point to even attack. Why do I even try to attack him now? I gotta stop trying to attack him. I get hit every fucking time. That attack is garbage. Like, when the attack's already over, how do you still get hit? I think it's like a 2-second window. Like, he'll just slide into you and do the attack. Like, knows I'm taking that attack. Did you see his body? I'll do that fast attack. I We're dead. I don't know how to go through that, but okay. The beginning here is the only place that actually has those, like, altars, I think. A little brutal there. Right. Yeah, so we can open all that stuff at the beginning area with the clan. I don't think there was any spots in this area.
Truly, that gland, each drop, rare is the soul brave enough to extract such an offering. I'm afraid I'm no longer fit for such work. The rite of extraction requires deeply pious hands, though perhaps deeply blasphemous hands would do.
Why we don't get no glimpse from them. There's no point to run this whole area again, right? I mean, the other one was, like, mostly closed down, so I'm hoping this one. Not where I need to be. Oh, I know there was a way to get back quicker. We just got it, but I don't remember where the hell it was. I think we just had to run straight up, to be honest. Baby, that was intense. A little intenser. I need a freaking glimpse, bro. Guys up there. And I have nothing to heal. so glad I got this guy last. Oh! Awesome!
Better.
I'm trying to save him from now on.
I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling.
Bitch, or not. Dude! Workbench right there. Fuck it. Cray-cray. Alright. Guess we'll just run around here and grab this shit. Come here and get help. It's inside the martyr's blade. He just fought the martyr. Come on.
Yes.
So how do we... Are we supposed to get a boss weapon? Hope I'm talking to the right person. If we can talk to the... Whatchamacallit? The frog. We're supposed to be an enemy right here? I wish you had a map so it would show, like, which one of those stones we, or those chests that we've unlocked. Okay, now that place is full. Are still the gland. Probably sketchy. I wonder if it can actually get stolen. Where it came from.